Your enemy makes you feel somebody else is your enemy. And he goes on winning the game by attacking you. Because you are thinking somebody else is your enemy. You are fighting with your imaginary enemy. You don't know is the real problem. Ignorance is the enemy. Listen. I am not teaching you theology light. I am not teaching you even how to live. I don't care about living. I care only about enlightenment. Man's idea about rich life is not rich life. Careful. Listen carefully. Slave's idea about freedom is not real freedom. Right cognitions established in the space of completion is the real richness. Your cognition about rich life established in completion will manifest rich life. Nothing can stop. Understand?